Opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Thank you. twisted by the fires of hell and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path.
Thank you. Thank you. Titan Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The Hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
Thank you.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Thank you.
those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
Seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Enterprise exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base. Your safety in these areas cannot be guaranteed.
Demon breach detected. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Access granted. Access granted. The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination. Approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
And production center
uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems. Stay on the path. The UAC needs your faith.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence detected. Lockdown disengaged.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need. The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating. But I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.